being
night.
Sign noted. These gentlemen, it's not gonna fit, it's not going in. Yeah, that gentleman needs to make another plan. I can see he's trying to sort out the seats inside the car, but probably that thing costs thousands of rands, but someone has just taken it within a few minutes. So those who are looting here, some of them are not really that desperate to survive. If a person who's driving a car can come here with his car, surely not everyone who is looting here is unemployed or is struggling to survive. Some of the people are just pure criminals because they can afford to survive. The gentleman is really struggling. But anyway, yeah, our job is to bring it to life. He's trying to open the foot down. Let's see what his plan is. It's all the boot is already full.
Wow.
I mean, you know what, Sipa, I can understand you laughing because it's so insane what we are seeing, that there are law enforcement people around, but they're just unable to control what is going on.